can see some of the trees already starting to lose their color.